Look around you. In 2020, pretty much everything you see is made by the chemical industry. Now the problem is that this industry has also become the third largest contributor to greenhouse gas emissions. I have decided to change that, and that's why I co-founded Synthetics. While the chemical industry traditionally uses heat, which comes from fossil fuels, to power chemical reactions, I want to make chemical processes to start using electricity. My inventions aim to reinvent the way we do chemical processes so that we can electrify them. In this way, we can improve their efficiency while also lowering CO2 emissions in a cost-efficient way. And I am starting with a very large chemical process, the production of nylon intermediates. I have combined innovative electrolyte composition and pulse electrochemical waveforms with machine learning algorithms to improve the efficiency of the system to unprecedented levels. My technology now produces nylon chemicals using 30% less energy, 30% less raw material, and produces 30% less emissions. All of that while leading to a 20% reduction in manufacturing costs. If implemented with renewable energy sources, this technology can avoid the emission of 2.4 million tons of CO2, and it is an easy implementable solution that aligns with the interests of chemical companies in the nylon business. At Synthetics, we have conducted over 200 customer interviews and raised $400,000 for the technology scale-up. My name is Daniela Blanco. I am a PhD student at Tandon, NYU. This is my invention, and Synthetics is my platform to make the chemical industry green, one reaction at a time.